My question to Zakir bhai is, is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is prophesied in the sacred scripture of Hinduism?
The question posed by the sister is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, prophesied in the sacred scriptures of Hinduism? I would like to again take the help of this book, but please, Shri Shri Ravi Shankar writes on 26th page of this book in the heading Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Prophet Muhammad prophesied Vedic scriptures, and he gives reference Bhavishya Purana Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 5 to 6. Guruji, this reference is the only reference you gave in the book and is authentic. It's totally correct. I agree with you totally. Under the section of Prophet Muhammad mentioned in the Vedic scriptures, Shri Shri Ravi Shankar has quoted various verses of the Vedas, but only of one verse has he given reference, that is the mention of Prophet Muhammad in the scriptures, and he gives the reference Bhavishya Purana Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 5 to 6. I would like to congratulate you, Shri Shri Ravi Shankar, that what you mentioned here is 100% correct. I'd like to describe, though the verse wasn't mentioned there, the reference was given. If you read the Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 5 to 8, it says that a Malaycha will come, a foreigner speaking a foreign language, non-Sanskrit. He will come along with his companions, that is the Sahabas, and his name will be Muhammad. And Raja Bhoj will welcome this person with great tribute and tell, O pride of humankind, O dweller of Arabia, the Sanskrit word is Marusthal. This man will come from a sandy track, from a desert, and he will create a great force to destroy the evil. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is further mentioned in Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 3, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 10 to 27, that Almighty God says, there was an enemy who had killed. Now he has been sent by a more powerful enemy. I will send a man by the name of Muhammad to put these people on the straight track. And, O Raja, you need not go to the land of the Pishachas. I will purify you through my kindness. A man of angelic disposition comes and says that Ishwar Paramatma has sent me to see to it that Arya Dham, the religion of truth, will prevail. I will enforce a creed of meat eaters. My follower shall be a person who is circumcised. And we know the followers of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is circumcised. They will not have a tail on the head. That's the shindi. They will grow the beard. They will create a revolution. They will give the call for prayer, that is Adhan. They will eat all lawful animals, but will not have the flesh of swine. And Quran says in no less than four different places, in Surah Baqarah chapter 2 verse 173, Surah Maidah chapter 5 verse number 3, Surah Anam chapter 6 verse 145, and Surah Nahl chapter 16 verse 115, that you cannot have pork. It further says they will not be purified by herbs and shrubs, but by warfare. They will be called Muslims. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is also prophesied in Bhavishya Purana, Parva 3, Khanda 1, Adhyay 3, Shlokas 21-23. He is even prophesied in Atharva Veda, book number 20, hymn number 127, verse number 1 to 14, which is called as Kuntap Suktas. Kuntap means the hidden glands. The meaning will be known later on. Time doesn't permit me to say everything, but the first verse says, he is Narashansa, one who is praiseworthy. He is Kaurama, the prince of peace, or one who has migrated. He will be protected from 60,090 enemies. All these are pointing towards Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He is even prophesied in Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 6, the battle of Azab. In Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, verse number 7, saying that he will defeat the 20 chiefs, approximate chiefs that were there at the time in Makkah. And he's also prophesied in Rig Ved, book number 1, hymn number 53, verse number 9. He is prophesied in Sam Ved, Agni Mantra, number 64, saying he will not have the milk of his mother. And we know Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was not best fed by the mother. He is prophesied as Ahmad, that means one who praises, that is the other name of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in Sam Ved Uttarchik, Mantra number 1500, in Sam Ved Intra, chapter number 2, verse number 152. He is prophesied in Yajur Ved, chapter number 31, verse number 18, as Ahmad. in Atharva Ved, book number 8, hymn number 5, verse number 16. In Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 126, verse number 14. In Rig Ved, book number 8, hymn number 6, mantra number 10. He is prophesied as Narashansa. Narashansa in Sanskrit means Nar, means a man or human being. Shansa means praiseworthy. A man who's praiseworthy, which is the meaning of the word Muhammad. So Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is mentioned as Muhammad in Sanskrit Narashansa in several places. In Rigved book number 1, hymn number 13, verse number 3. In Rigved book number 1, hymn number 18, verse number 9. In Rigved book number 1, hymn number 106, verse number 4. In Rigved book number 1, hymn number 142, verse number 3. In Rigved book number 2, hymn number 3, verse number 2. In Rigved book number 5, hymn number 5, verse number 2. In Rigved book number 7, hymn number 2, verse number 2. In Yajurved chapter number 20, verse number 37. Yajurved chapter number 20, verse number 57. Yajurved chapter number 21, verse number 31. Yajurved chapter number 21, verse number 55. Yajurved chapter number 28, verse number 2. Yajurved chapter number 28, verse number 19. Yajurved chapter number 28, verse number 42. I can go on and go on.